Well, the last game I did with you, we went to the shootout.
And that guy was a star, Nedeljkovic.
Yep, sure was. We went 12 rounds.
Pittsburgh is elected to shoot first.
Well, Mike Sullivan, when he's available, loves to start with Ricard Raquel in the shootout, and he will kick things off here.
Shooting first for Pittsburgh. Come on, get on your feet. It's Ricard Raquel.
15 for 33 in his career. Raquel. Can't tuck it in. Kochetkov squeezes the pads together.
Tried to change the angle. It came swooping in and then came flat right across that dot line, right to the hash marks.
Stefan Nason, who played 6 games with the Penguins in the 2019-2020 season, firmly entrenched in Carolina now. 0 for 1 in his career in the shootout. Here's Nason. Save Nedeljkovic.
Nason just came in standard. Righty shot on that angle and just did a half clapper and tried to go under the bar. There's that glove again.
Sidney Crosby, 43 of 110 in his career in the shootout. Here he comes. Crosby scores!
Have mercy. What a sound. He scored in that game in Montreal. He did it here as well. Just came in measuring, quick hands, and then it's gone. See ya.
Andrei Svechnikov next for Carolina. Save from Nedeljkovic puts the Penguins in the driver's seat. Here's Svechnikov, twisting and turning. Stop made by Nedeljkovic. Chris Letang over the boards for the Penguins. A goal wins it. Letang. Kochetkov stopped him.
And Tanger likes going to that backhand and putting it underneath the bar. Just couldn't elevate it enough. Usually pretty good. It just kind of popped on a stick there. You can see the puck jump up.
Teravainen to keep it alive for Carolina. Nedeljkovic says no, and the Penguins win it in the shootout.
Elder has
2-1 the final score. Pittsburgh better than Carolina tonight.
They needed that. They finally get one over on Carolina. Took a little extra. Mr. Nedeljkovic and his trusty glove. Isn't that fitting? Nedeljkovic with a big glove save on Teravainen to end it here in the shootout.